State the inequality that is shown in the graph. So when trying to state or write the inequality, it's important to note the number that is being referenced on the number line, how it's being referenced, what kind of circle, and then where is the line going off from that circle. That's representing all of the numbers that are in the variable or all the variable options. And then here we can see we're referencing the number negative 1. So we're using a closed circle on negative 1, so that's going to make the symbol have the equal to part, the line underneath. So it's either going to be less than or equal to or greater than or equal to negative 1. We'll see that our line is going off to the left of negative 1. So we have all numbers that are to the left of negative 1 as our variable options, or all numbers that are less than negative 1, but then also equal to negative 1. So the inequality is x is less than or equal to negative 1, or answer choice C.